Okay, I am back and playing Last Titan Standing. So I think this is kind of like search and destroy without the objective, so let's see. I'm gonna go tank. I'm gonna try out the tank this game. We'll see. Last Titan Standing. Last team with Titan Standing wins. Okay. Since I suck with the Titan, this should be good. Try to get a little advantage here. Trouble with a teammate. Getting ready. I like this Titan much better. Much better. Much better. That reload off. He's around the corner. He's running. Make sure we're not getting flanked. We've got three guys attacking this one. I'd be pissed if I was this dude. Where did he go? Oh, there's a dude behind. There's two. Turn around, teammates. Now I'm getting double teamed. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, I think ejecting though kills me because now I'm. Oh no, maybe not. Okay, I hit him though, but I didn't kill him. That's rough. Once you get knocked out of your Titan, you're just done. Round loss. I don't think I've won a game this whole. I haven't won a game this whole time. It's just a round, but still. I do like the. Oh. I do like the heavy Titan or whatever, the tank, over the regular one. I guess not the regular one, but the other one. What is going on here? Was interesting. I always want to stick with somebody because when I got double teamed is when I got screwed. Okay, I'm gonna get the re. My teammate ditched me. My teammate is a douche. I'm getting absolutely bamboozled from behind here. Okay, cool. I got double teamed again. I got freaking double teamed again. I'm almost dead by the time I landed. Can I jump and not get revealed? Where is this Titan? No, now I'm seeable. Where? Wow, okay, we lost again. I don't have a kill, I just had an assist. This dude's 5-0. Are you kidding me? This is ridiculous. I got an assist though.
Pilot, battle projections aren't looking too good for us. We gotta catch up.
I need to get a kill here. Okay, reload, reload. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Get out of the way. Go, go. Okay. I'm coming over here with this dude.
Warning. Multiple threats attacking.
Okay, I'm getting that. What? How was I still getting hit? I was like around the corner and it's over here. I'm getting hit from behind. I'm getting destroyed. Did I kill him? I killed him! Yeah! Now I'm gonna die here. Eject, eject, eject! I got a kill though. I'm a beast. I got a kill. Oh god. Nope, 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 run. I didn't really prepare for the fall. Like, I'm gonna pop around this corner and get absolutely destroyed. I don't even know where to go. Yeah, we lost another round. I'm 1-1 now. I'm even with 3 assists. That dude up there is 7-0 with 7 assists. The other dude's 3-0 with 7 assists. Like, this is crazy. We are awful. My team is terrible. I fit into that club. I'm terrible. Okay. Seriously losing this fight. You gotta step it up out there. So I'm trying to figure out. Okay, yeah, it's okay. It's semi-auto. I was shooting at semi-auto. Oh. There's a guy. Come on, teammates. What are they doing? That Billy G kid's not died yet. Oh, God. I'm getting shot from behind and in front. This just wasn't a fair fight. That was like, my teammates are awful.
It's over, guys. We lost.
I don't feel like dying, so you know I'm just gonna crouch. Ooh, 1-1 with 5 assists. Other than the guy that went 2-1, you know, I really did the best. Other than the guy, like, 1-2 and 1, like, really, we were awful. I have no words to describe how bad I am at, like, we were just terrible. Just straight up awful. Level 3, though, I get the next Titan. I don't know what it does. Let's take a look at that. Titan loadout. Artillery. Quad rocket. Launches an unguided rocket swarm. Your Titan's body shield regenerates faster. Your Titan degrades slower when doomed. Okay, I think I can do this. Personal stats options. It's my KD now. 1.9, 0.6 against players. Yeah, that's how I do it. I'm a boss. 0.6 against real players. That's how good I am. It's kind of deceiving because you can be like, ooh, my KD is a 1.9. Yeah, but there's also that crap in the game where you can kill them that are really easy. Makes your KD look a whole lot better than it actually is. I like on here, it doesn't tell you that you've been killed. It doesn't tell you the killed by how many deaths you have, so you just be like, yeah. What is... Oh, no, I don't want to play Last Titan Standing. I guess I'll play it. It's a little unfair that they're all level 14, and I'm level 3, even though I don't think you can unlock custom in the beta anyway. But you might be able to. I don't know. I don't even think custom will help you that much. Well, let me know if you guys like this. I can do this for Call of Duty and stuff like that, where I play 3 or 4 games and just live comb them all. Just sit down and do a session. I'm doing a little bit more here because this is like the last day I can play it before it actually comes out, I believe. I don't know. Somebody told me that. So because I downloaded it earlier today and I was going to wait and play it, but somebody was on Twitter talking about how this is the last time you can play it. So I was like, oh, I'm going to believe them, and I'm going to play it. Can I don't... Oh, no, my music. Okay, unlocked at level 5. I can create my own custom... I'm going to try the artillery. It's probably going to suck. Okay. Nope, I'm sticking with my team. Screw going off on my own. All I do is get gangbanged by... I get a guy attacking me from the front, and I get a guy attacking me from the back, and it's just a recipe for disaster. I'll follow the giant crowd. Gotta catch up. Maybe I got the good team this time. I don't even see a guy. Who are they shooting at? Just want a kill. Give me a kill, game. Oh, that guy's screwed. He's getting double teamed. My teammate just walking right in front of me. Thank you, teammate. How do people even see through that? How are you even fighting? Like, it's my thing. How are you even fighting through that? Nope, I'm out of that. I'm out of that. Hitting the reload. Is there still a guy? Nope, there's a... Okay, I'm getting bamboozled. Did I kill... No, I didn't kill him. Eject, eject, eject! Okay. Cloak midair. And I lost. Awesome. I got 3 assists. No kills. I assisted on all 3 of the kills to happen. We only killed one... We only got 1 kill? That is just pathetic, team. We are just awful. I wish I knew a bunch of people who had, like, I had a bunch of friends that had this game, because... What are they doing? Okay, reload my quad rocket so I can at least have 4 since I wasted a shot. What is going on? Oh, I missed. I'm just shooting at the stupid specters and crap. Yeah, I killed 2 grunts. I'm just that good. No, I'm dipping from that. Let my shield recharge. Watch my back. What? That's not my kill? I'm heated. I'm pissed about that. Billy G's a jackass. Woo! Titan eliminated! And a Doom Titan. Yeah, round lost. Look at me, 5 assists and 1 Titan kill. This is just awful performances. I'm 1-0. Whoopee. I don't really like Last Titan Standing. This is kind of Ash Cheeks Magoo. Okay. I am getting a little bit better at this, I kind of know how to play it a little bit better, but I'm still getting my shit packed in. My teammates and I are still getting absolutely destroyed. I don't think you can come through that. If you can, then... I'm trying to help my teammate out here and I was just hitting him. I can't even help him because he's in the way. Titan assist. Really? Stupid assist. Oh god, I'm screwed. I'm definitely screwed. Definitely screwed. Just get out! Get out! I got another Titan assist. And we lost while I was in midair. Awesome. 1-0 with 7 assists.
Switching sides.
Like there's nothing. We're just getting mollywopped. I can't do anything when all my teammates are dying. Like, there's nothing I can do. Just getting destroyed. It's just sad. It's not really my teammates' fault or mine. We're just... These guys are just clearly better. I don't even really... I want to play something where I don't have to... Where the only way I can get a kill is in a Titan. I don't really like that. You go f- oh my god. Just shoot. Okay, reload. Let me get the little reload off. That's a lot of guys. Teammate, move! That doesn't help when your teammate- okay, I'm out of here. Move! He's screwed, because he's going into the fight like 1-on-5. What am I getting shot from? Somebody's on top of me. Him. We fell at the same spot. I'll take it. You know, I'm not gonna argue with it. Reload, hurry up, reload. Okay. Hit him with the reload. Yeah, we won a round! Let's go! I've got 2 Titan kills, 1 pilot kill, no deaths. I'm doing good. I'm getting better at this. Okay. Can my team bring it back down 3-0? I highly doubt it, but... Let's get it. Okay. This game is a nice change of pace. I probably will get out. I am enjoying it. I've heard a lot of people say they like didn't like it and stuff like that, so I was a little skeptical, didn't know what I was gonna get. Okay, we just cluster right here and then it screws us. Like, I'm gonna go back here and help this guy out. No! He missed, I think. I don't know. Can't tell. Can't even, what is going on? Where am I getting hit? There's a guy up there. I think. I don't even know. Oh my grenades! Just move around. Just be a distraction. Cause I'm not making it out of this. There was no way on, What the heck? What the heck happened here? Oh, he grabbed me out of it, really? Like, I didn't even know you could do that. Had no idea you could even do that. But my teammates are getting destroyed. Billy G. No, 10-1. This Billy G kid is just unreal. Look at that team, 4-0, 3-0, 2-0. Yeah, we lost. Not quite surprised about that. But that's going to do it for this part. I'll probably do one more and then that'll be it. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next part. Peace out.